See? It's a birdhouse.
And a really nice one, too. You know, carpenters build big houses. Maybe that would be a good job for you.
Oh, yeah. A job.
How come grown-ups need jobs anyway?
Oh, there are lots of reasons. People need jobs so they can make different things, or so they can help other people, or even because doing their job is fun.
And I know another reason. People have jobs so they can make some money.
Mm-hmm.
But why do they need money?
Follow us. We'll show you.
Okay. Lead the way.
Hello, and welcome to Derek's Grocery Store.
Thank you, young man. Now, let's see. I need this. Some milk. An apple. And some cookies. There. That's all I need.
I'll just ring that up for you, ma'am. That'll be $56.23.
Oh, my. Yay! Oh, good job!
See, people work for money so they can buy food and clothing and all the other things families need.
That's right.
Uh-huh. But don't forget those other reasons that grown-ups have jobs.
Oh, yeah, like helping other people.
Right.